Adam Sexton is live tonight in Gilford with the story. Adam.
Well, Shelley, police say David Ferland groomed his alleged victim on the internet and via cell phone to set up that illegal encounter. But investigators say key clues he left behind online helped lead to his arrest.
Gilford police say this case started on December 1st when the parents of a 15-year-old daughter found illicit text messages on a phone the girl was not supposed to have.
They brought the phone and the daughter into the police department, and the daughter informed us that she had contact with a male over the internet and so forth, went on to text messaging and meeting at the Gilford cinema.
Police say the girl and a 15-year-old female friend met the man behind the cinema where sexual acts were provided in exchange for alcohol. Investigators were able to ID the man as 37-year-old David Ferland, a registered sex offender living in Laconia.
So the Detective Bureau at the Gilford Police Department did a great job in finding out other postings that Mr. Ferland had online through Craigslist seeking sexual favors from various people. In two different postings, there was identification in the background, personal items, bureaus.
Gilford police showed the photos to parole and probation officers familiar with Ferland's apartment, and they confirmed the items seen in the background were his. Barred from using the internet because of prior convictions, Ferland was taken to jail immediately on a parole violation. Now he faces a single count of felonious sexual assault against one of the 15-year-old victims. Police say additional charges are expected for alleged physical contact with the second girl present during the incident. Online records show Ferland was convicted in 2003 on 21 counts of child pornography, along with multiple assaults against a teen victim.
He has several sexual assaults, at least nine in two different cases, so it's something that he has been at for a while.
Ferland will remain in jail over the Christmas holiday and faces arraignment in Laconia Circuit Court Thursday morning.
Police say they're glad to have Ferland behind bars. They add that it is never a bad idea to start a conversation with your kids about online safety. Reporting live in Gilford, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.